Hello children, once again let us discuss domestic and pet animals. You remember, right? What are domestic and pet animals? Animals which we keep in our homes for company. They are pet animals, and those animals who are useful to us, they help us. Or they give us something which we need, which we want. Those animals are called domestic animals. So now let us look at a few pictures from our picture word book. Alright? This is our picture word book. Let us identify. Let us learn to recognize these animals. All right, children. Goat, sheep, dog, donkey, camel, cat, pig, horse, cow, rabbit. Shall we do it once again? All right. Goat, sheep, dog, donkey, camel, cat, pig, horse, cow, and rabbit. Out of these, rabbit, cat, and dog are pet animals. We can keep them in our house for company, but then we need to look after them. We have to give them food to eat. We need to give them a bath. We have to take care of them when they fall sick. And when they are healthy and happy, you can play with them and you in turn get happy. You can also be happy. All right. And the other animals, they are domestic animals or farm animals. Generally, these animals are kept on farms by the farmers because they help. What kind of a help? The donkey, horse, they carry load. They carry luggage on their back. So you don't have to carry. If you have to carry a bag, you can keep it on the horse's back and he will carry the bag for you and you can just walk. So they carry load. They carry luggage on their back. Now sheep, what does sheep do? Sheep gives you wool. Do you need wool? Why? Because from that wool, we make woolen clothes. And these woolen clothes keep us warm during the cold season. Goat, cow, camel, they give us milk. We need milk to drink because milk makes us very, very strong, right? And children, these all animals have their young ones also. They have their babies and the babies have their own names. Baby dog is a puppy. Baby cat is a kitten. Baby cow is a calf. Baby sheep is a lamb. Baby goat is a kid. Baby pig is called a piglet. And their homes, horse lives in the stable, the cow lives in a shed, dog lives in a kennel, cat sleeps in a basket. The rabbit, lives in a burrow. So they have different homes. Pig lives in a sty. So children, these are domestic or farm animals. We keep them with us, but not in our house. They have to stay on the farm outside our house. And only pet animals can stay with us in our house. All right. How many of you have pets? Do you have pets at home? A dog, a cat, maybe a fish. Yes. And if you have Tell your friends that you have a pet at home. Tell what is its name. Tell them how you take care of it, how you play with it, and how the pet makes you happy. All right. Bye.